Hi guys! Ngayon, magluluto tayo ng steamed fish. Ayan ang ating head steamed fish. Ito ang ating head steamed fish. So, mag-aaral tayo. Maghuhugas tayo ng ating fish. I show you how to wash the head fish first. Ayan. Hugasan muna natin siya. Hugasan muna natin siya. Hugasan natin siya ng with salt. This is the salt wash. Hugasan natin siya para matanggal yung lansa ng isda. Ayan. Gugupitin natin yung mga dugo-dugo, yung mga madudumi sa isda para malinis siya. Itin natin siya ng malinis na malinis. Careful to clean the head fish because a lot of bone. So, maraming tinik. So, dahan-dahan ang paghuhugas ninyo at ang inyong kamay ay baka masagi ng ano ng tinik. Ang dami ng tinik. So, yan. Just clean nice and throw away all this water. Clean up. Tapos i-transfer natin siya sa malinis na plato. Ayan. Transfer natin siya sa malinis na plato. Tutuyuin natin siya muna bago natin ilagay sa ating malinis na plato. Need to clean and dry first. Ayan. So, ang gagawin natin, ilalagay natin dito. Ganito guys. Ganito. Ayan. Gawin natin dito. Ganyan. True like this. Ah. Ayan. Like this, guys. Ah. And then, lalagyan natin siya ng ginger. Maglagay tayo ng ginger, of course. Gayatan natin siya ng ginger. Yan. Lagyan natin dito yung ginger para maganda yung pagkakaan ng ating steamed fish. Yan. Ayan, lagay natin sa mga gilid-gilid yung mga luya. Ayan, tapos nalagyan natin siya ng salt. Lagyan natin siya ng konting salt. Ayan, steam natin siya. Ready? Later, steam natin about 8 minutes. Yan guys, steam natin itong ating fish head. Later, marinate muna natin about 10 minutes sa salt. Then, marinate about 8 minutes. Ayan. Ayan, need to cut the spring onion topping for steamed fish. Ayan. Magkakat tayo ng spring onion. O yung spring onion, coriander spring onion. So, need to wash. And need to cut. You have to cut like this, guys. Slice thinner. Hindi natin i-transfer sa plato. At gagaya tayo ng coriander. Ito yung ating topping sa ating steamed fish. Siyempre, lalagyan din natin ng konting luya pa. Maliliit yung gayat natin sa luya. Ito. Gayatin natin siya ng retin para yung iba pwedeng kainin yung luya. Baby ginger kasi to. So, okay, pwedeng kainin pag naluto. So, i-transfer natin doon at ilagay natin siya dito. Ayan. So, need to put here and clean up all the steam. Want to steam already the fish. It's almost boiling. Almost boiling. Ayan. Steam about 8 minutes. 8 minutes. 8 minutes. It's already 8 minutes. It's already done 8 minutes. So need to cover and see the steam. It's already 8 minutes. It's already done. The fish heat. So need to put all this steam. Ginger. Spring onion, coriander, need to put more spring onion, and then you must put the sesame oil, Then you must put light sauce. This is the soya sauce, light sauce. Is it this? Yeah, this light sauce. Yeah. Let's put this. Then off the fire and cover, then You meet 20 seconds. Can serve already, guys. Can serve already. It's already can serve. It's already can serve. Now it's already can serve. Yeah, and this is the head. Then this is the fish. Yeah, it's already can serve, guys.
Thanks for watching.